Stacey. Before I tell you what we're going to do this for, hit the subscribe and hit the like button, turn on my notification bell. Back with the Flower Fam, and today I'm filming the night routine. It's actually not nighttime, just pretend, but it's 5:56, which is close enough. But, So, usually, Liam goes to bed first. He goes to bed at 7 on school days, which we're doing a school day today because it's Tuesday. And Ariana goes to bed at 8 on school days. And then on weekends, Liam would go to bed at 8, and Ariana would go to bed at 9. So, let's go get started. Ariana's just playing over there. But usually I give them like 10 minutes before it's time to go to bed. I want them. Liam, you have 10 minutes. Why do you want to go to bed? And this is where his tantrum starts. You want to go to bed? We dropped the camera. I don't want to go to bed. Well, you have to. I want to go to bed. Liam, you're gonna get injured. You should have jumped on my hand. Sweetie, are you okay? You okay? Don't jump on my hand next time. Don't jump on my hand next time, okay? Okay. So, again, you have 10 minutes. But I still don't want to go to bed! Liam! Oh my gosh. That's it. Now you're going to bed now. How about that? I'm without any TV. And usually you sleep in your nip, but now you're going to sleep in clothes. And you're going to be uncomfortable. And that's it. If you're gonna cry like a little baby when you're 3 years old, then your punishment would have been way worse if it was Ariana, because Ariana's 10, but you're 3, which is still pretty little. But still, you don't have to act like a little baby. You gotta go to bed sometime. You know what I mean? You just bit me, did you? You don't bite. Love my children, but when they do that to me, you know they get a little spank. Okay, so no spanking is wrong. When I have real kids, I won't do that. Oh, good. Let's get you ready for bed, okay? Okay. They share a bed though, guys, so I'm gonna get ready for bed. Okay, sit here. I'll change her into a pajamas too. Tomorrow you have to wear your uniform. Your uniform is actually in it. It's only a few days that you don't. Sorry, usually you guys sleep on TV, but today you can't because you don't need it. Which is still kind. Liam, wait, stop it. Now. Okay, that's it. Liam, come sleep with me in my room. Come on. Staying there by himself now. How much do you Where do you want to go? TV, go to bed, aren't we? Slumber party. Just me and my big girl. You know I love you, right? Yeah. Okay. It's like 12 o'clock. Tired, but I'm gonna fall asleep at 11, and Liam's been crying until now. Liam just woke up. Oh, I forgot to show you guys the brushing teeth. I'm sorry, but now I finally get to go to bed. So, I'll show off this lamp.